exam.
So hi Divya, can you please tell us a bit about yourself and your work?
Sure. So I'm Divya. I'm a fashion consultant and a stylist, but I also blog.
Okay.
So anything to do with fashion is what I do.
Well, that's really good to know. Can you please tell us some of the fashion apps which you have been using? Because I know like a lot of my subscribers will be interested to know the fashion apps since you are the expert. So I think it will be better to hear about all those apps from you in place of me talking about it.
Fair enough. So there are three apps that I usually use. There's one, Lookbook. I use Instagram, and another one called Styleflip. So those are my top three that I know I've always been using for a while now.
So would you mind sharing a bit about all those apps and the reason why you have chosen all these three apps? Because I know there are like thousands of applications available.
That's true, there's a lot. So Lookbook is one where, so in a way it's similar to Instagram, but it's not, it's only fashion oriented. So people all around the world just post up their looks. So there's both boys and girls, so it's really good for style inspiration because it's hardcore street style stuff that you see. So it's not filtered. So
it's available for boys and girls both.
Yeah,
so
that's the best part.
Maybe I can try.
Definitely, yeah, it's a really good app in that sense.
And why don't you also try this, boys?
Well, sure, all of you should.
The second one you mentioned was Instagram.
Yes.
What about Instagram? Because even I'm using Instagram, so I don't find it like only related to fashion.
True.
How do you use it?
But for me, it works because of what I do.
So how exactly do you use that?
So I use it a lot for my blogging stuff.
Okay.
So to really showcase my personal style, to showcase my work, anything else that interests me, and even food and all of that, I post because I like to share what I like, and I think it inspires people as well. Because when I look at an app like Lookbook, I'm so inspired by it. I feel like through Instagram, I can do the same, like same thing.
So, like, does it help you get business or?
Definitely, yes. Especially with my work, so I get contacted by companies because they see what I post.
Okay, okay.
So in terms
also, you might be having like a lot of followers.
Yeah. So far, it's working out for me.
Or would you want to share your Instagram handle so that people can follow you?
Sure. It's just Divya Maven. DIVYAMABEN.
Or you can also see that on the screen. So make sure you are following her.
Styleflip. It's STYLFLIP.
Or without an E.
Yes. So basically, that app is just for people, fashion lovers like myself, who have way too many clothes in our wardrobe, and you need to filter it out because you want newer stuff. So you can just start reselling your stuff there. It could be stuff that you've already used maybe once or twice that's not in a bad condition, or it could be new stuff that you've sort of bought and you don't use.
Okay.
You can just post it up, there's already a community.
So it's for the normal users like me or
anybody.
Maybe all the subscribers. So
anybody.
If in case you have anything, so is it for only females or for males as well?
Right now, there's only girl stuff on it as far as I've noticed, but there's a startup.
Okay.
But I'm sure there is a chance for boys to start doing the same as well.
Okay.
So now boys are shopping a lot more as well, so I'm sure y'all would have
things. And what about the other app? Have you ever tried the other applications as well? Or are you like sticking to these three because you really like all these?
So I like to keep it very simple.
Okay.
So I just stick to the ones that I know.
Uh-huh.
And I'm very comfortable with that. But there are some other great apps that are around. There's Pinterest that we all know about that does really well. I think there's Ruposo, there's Bookler. So there are a whole bunch of other great apps that, you know, you could probably list so people can explore it because it's worth exploring. But I'm very comfortable just using the ones that I know, and that's enough for me. I don't like to constantly be exploring.
I know you might be busy, and it actually is a pain to go through each and every app because because see, personally I'm using like more than 10 apps, and I know I am not able to invest time for each and every app every day.
Right? Yeah. So I just like keep it to what I know and I like.
Oh, which is good. It's good to be focused, right? So guys, you can also share if in case you are aware of any fashion apps, and maybe you can share with me and Divya.
Exactly.
And if in case Divya will really like it, maybe she can start using that
definitely
as well. Because personally, whenever we would want to hear about any apps, what we'll usually do is we'll go Google and then we'll try to find out. But if in case you have any hands-on experience on any app which you really love, please share the same in the comments below. Personally, we would love to explore it. Yes, definitely. So this is what we have for this video, and this is Divya Maven. Make sure that you are checking her website. I'm leaving the links of her website, her Instagram handle and her Twitter handle as well, if in case she is using it. I'll definitely include that in the description below. So make sure you are checking it. Make sure you are sharing the video with all your girlfriends especially, because I know fashion apps, the moment you get this fashion app, I know most of the guys will not be watching this video for sure. But just in case you're a guy and you're watching this video, make sure you're sharing with your girlfriend or your mom or your sister. So that's what we have. And thank you so much, Divya, for being a part of this video. Really pleasure having it.
Thanks.
Thank you guys, and make sure you're hitting that subscribe button, by the way. See you soon.
Bye guys.